team was 13-0, I think I'd be a little more excited tonight.